With the Joint Contracting Readiness Exercise 2013 now well underway, 300 military and civilian contracting professionals have begun their test to hone their warrior and contracting skills. Brigadier General Harrison explains.
Joint Contracting Readiness Exercise is the DoD's premier contingency contracting exercise. The purpose of the exercise is to prepare our soldiers and civilians to deploy to conduct operational contracting support, contingency contracting, primarily in support of Operation Enduring Freedom, but really anywhere in the world. The exercise is being conducted in three phases. We have a classroom instruction phase in which our soldiers and other military warfighters and civilians are able to hone their contracting skills. We also have a phase in which they're able to learn and refresh themselves on warrior tasks, military marksmanship, first aid, combat vehicle rollover, and so forth. And then the last phase culminates in a contracting exercise in which they divide up into regional contracting centers and senior contracting officials for oversight of those RCCs to be able to conduct operational contracting support in a realistic exercise scenario.
I'm David San Miguel, U.S. Army Contracting Command, Fort Bliss, Texas.